Ladies and gentlemen, we have two GTX 1050 cards. One is 2 gig and one is 4 gig. Which one can battle each other for the faster GPU? Stay tuned and find out.
Dude, you're getting mod stack.
How good could a graphics card be just getting its power from the PCIe Express lane? Looks like it used to have a 6-pin or as a universal PCB. This one looks pretty cool. Oh, this one looks kind of bland, kind of an OEM kind of look. Might be good though, right? Which one do you think would perform better, this one? I'm thinking this one. Why? Just because it looks better, but I guess looks aren't everything, right? Let's see about that. To test these cards, I'm going to be using the Dell R410 server. It has a dual Xeon setup in it, 16 gigabytes of DDR3 RAM, and you know, it's probably a bottleneck, but it's going to be equal bottleneck for both cards, so it should be okay to test these cards out. Just try a few games and maybe a few benchmarks on it. I don't know, we'll see. Check it out. It's good for a single slot card, that's why I chose this. And I got this PCI Express extension cable for the other card that's dual slot. And we'll definitely check it out. Alright, for the dual slot card, I got this piece of foam. That way I don't do any damage to the motherboard. See, they got the metal down there. So it'll just sit up like that and go right into the extension cable. Alright, I say we get this thing started. We'll get this one out. And I'm going to try this one first. So I got to put the old extension cable on in here. There we go. Extension cable in. I want it tipped up like that. Grab our card. So we're going to go in like that. So I'll set that up and I'll be right back. There it is, set in there. You see the foam holding it out of there. I just got to hook up that HDMI cable, which I'm not going to be able to do it like this. I doubt it. Wait. All right, here we go. Let's see if we get a signal. Here we are, booted up. All right, now for the Heaven benchmark on a 1080p high OpenGL. And here's the Heaven benchmark score. I figure we do a Cry 5 benchmark. See how she does. Let's hit 1080p high as well. Not a bad result. Minimum 59, average 70, maximum 83. So how did it play? Pretty good?
Yeah, it did really good. There was no teleports or lags. So it was really good.
Alright, he said this one was playing pretty good. No lags, pretty buttery smooth. Go ahead and take this one out and we'll try the other one. In with the 1050, 2 gig. Here we go, 1050, 2 gig. OEM Dell GTX 1050, 1080p high OpenGL graphics benchmark. Not too bad. The OEM GTX 1050 2 gig struggles here because it's 2 gigs less VRAM, but it looked pretty good actually. Cinebench R15 Dell OEM GTX 1050 2 gig.
Not too shabby whatsoever.
And the lag begins.
Yes, it does. I think the other one was a little bit better.
That's the difference between the VRAM 2 and 4 gig.
It's too much.
Okay, at least we know which one's our winner. It's not this one, but this one ain't bad.
Oh, yeah.
Man, that card did good. Oh, I don't know. It's not always the size of a man's card.